Now we have to come to find the solution of question number 3, and that is the important question. If the point 3, 4 lies on the graph of the equation 3y equal to ax plus 7, then find the value of a. If the point 3, 4 lies on the graph of the equation 3y equal to x plus 7, then it must will be a solution of above equation. In spite of x, we can take 3 and y equal to 4. First entry x pe aur second entry y ka hai. To 3y equal to x plus 7 implies that 3 into 4 equal to a into 3 plus 7. जहां y है वहां 4 और x की जगह 3 पुट किया, तो 12 इक्वल टू 3a प्लस 7 इंप्लाइज 3a प्लस 7 इक्वल टू 12 इंप्लाइज 3a, 7 सब्ट्रैक्ट करेगा 3 इक्वल टू 5, a इक्वल टू 5 बाई 3, हेंस द रिक्वायर्ड वैल्यू ऑफ a इज इक्वल टू 5 बाई 3. नाउ वी हैव टू कम्स on find the solution of question number 4, and the question number 4 is the taxi fare in a city as follows. For the first kilometer the fare is rupees 8, and for the subsequent distance it is rupees 5 per kilometer. Taking the distance covered as x kilometer and the total fare is rupees y, write a linear equation in two variable for this information and draw its graph. So since distance covered by taxi that is equal to x kilometer, तो first kilometer अगर हम subtract करते हैं तो x minus 1 kilometer will be distance travelled after 1 kilometer. Okay, for first kilometer fare is rupees 8, so fare is x plus 1 kilometer of distance, rupees 5 into x minus 1. Okay, now according to the question, y equal to 5 into x minus 1 plus 8, where y is total fare as you see in question. This implies that y equal to 5 into x, 5x minus 5 ones are 5 plus 8, that is y equal to 5x plus 3. Answer, ye इस स्टेटमेंट का इक्वेशन हुआ उस इंफॉर्मेशन का. नाउ फॉर फाइंड द पॉइंट्स, आफ्टर इसके बाद हम पॉइंट फाइंड आउट करेंगे और फिर प्लॉट करेंगे पॉइंट का ऑन द ग्राफ पेपर, जिसको आपने क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 में देखा, जस्ट लाइक ऑन द सेम बेस. फॉर दिस इज होमवर्क. ओके,